Just drink some of this potion and you'll see. It'll make you part ghost, but no more than a drop, understand?
What are you doing? You're too young to be drinking mysterious potions.
Oh, don't be a square. What's the worst that can happen? Are you sure we're gonna be okay?
As long as you only have one drop.
See, that's the thing. Anything you can only have one drop of can't be good. They don't sell milk by the drop, do they? They sell it by the gallon. Look at water. That's good for you. Which is why it comes out of the faucet.
I think I might give this potion a miss.
I'm not going through this alone.
Dude, I think I had a little too much fun.
No, he's always like that.
Oh. Hey, you got ectoplasm all over my top.
Well, it would have been hard to get it on your bottom.
Yo, you done yet?
You've got such a way with words.
What? Well, how come we can see you every day, but we have to take a potion to see them?
Duh!
Because I was born a ghost? Come on, let's go meet some people.
How does that work?
Duh! I don't know, actually.
I'm so going to get into that party!
Hi, guys.
Hey! What's that stuff?
Duh!
It's ectoplasm. It's what ghosts are made of.
I want some.
Well, you can't.
I want some ectoplasm!
Shh! You can't drink it.
Chill out, dude. There's plenty to go around.
No! No, don't!
Mortals!
Hey! Don't worry, man. I got the solution right here.
What are you doing? Carrie said no more than a drop.
What's the problem, two square?
What are you doing?
Give me that! Stop
me!
Give me that!
Are you insane? Look what you've done. You've completely turned into ghosts.
It's me.